A large lesion composed of multiple moderately hypokagenic and hyperkagenic nodules occupies almost the entire right lobe. Histopathology disclosed hyperplastic nodules in the right thyroid. There is a focus of a papillary carcinoma in the upper pole of the left lobe, while the nodule in the middle part proved to be a cystadenoma. The papillary carcinoma displays micro and coarse calcifications, too. Finally, a U.S. guided aspiration is demonstrated. First we can see the movement, then the tip of the needle,